under normal circumstances, and in a few short days, you would be here on campus with your cap and gown, your family and your friends to attend your commencement and to celebrate your great success. We know the circumstances are far from normal, however, so we put together a short video to celebrate your commencement day. This is in no way, shape, or form a substitute for the real deal graduation, which we will have here on campus when it's safe to do so. Please know that we're thinking about you, we miss you, and we celebrate you. Congratulations, and I hope you enjoy the video.
This is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad. Let us begin with a prayer. Good and gracious God, we want to celebrate with our graduates who, though unable to be here at Immaculata physically, are here in our minds and hearts. We thank you, God, for the many gifts of these graduates, their goodness, talents, contributions, leadership, and academic accomplishments. They have succeeded while balancing school, family, jobs, a pandemic, and life. As they move forward in their lives, let them know that you are with them every moment. Strengthen them in a world that often challenges their faith, goodness, and integrity. Give them courage. Guide them in their daily lives. Protect them from harm. And lead them as they go forth to serve others and to contribute to the good of humankind. We ask these blessings upon each of our graduates in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
As the saying goes, you can't make this stuff up. Here I am in our Alumni Hall auditorium in a cap and a gown. But the seats are empty. There are no graduates in their caps and gowns. I can't hear any cheers from your family and from your friends. Unfortunately, we all know why. This has been a season of terrible losses. People have lost their lives, families are grieving. Others have lost their jobs, their savings, and their plans for the future. With losses like these, it might seem silly to feel sad about not having your graduation ceremonies. But I don't think so. A college graduation is a big deal. It's important. For decades, we have celebrated in the same formal way, pomp and circumstance, caps, gowns, and when the line of graduates finally appears and begins that last walk down the aisle as college students, it's brought tears of joy to my eyes. But this year, those tears are for you and your families and friends, because you will not be having your commencement today the way we planned it. Why? Because a little known virus was sweeping around the globe and wreaking havoc on human life. After your long, strange spring break, the truth finally began to settle in for all of us. You are not returning to campus for your final semester. That part of your lives had ended, and you never got to say goodbye to it. Instead, you went to class in your bedrooms, at kitchen tables, and wherever you could find some peace and quiet. You did it with computers, Zoom, group chats, Google anything, Google everything. You wrote papers, you took notes during your classes, and you did experiments in virtual labs. Hopefully, you didn't cut class. It would have been easy for you not to do this. People all over the country were talking about how short their attention span had become, how they couldn't even focus to read a book, and how they were glued to their televisions. It would have been very easy for you to get hooked on Netflix, Instagram, Snapchat, and wait this thing out. But you, whom we celebrate today, you didn't give up. You kept going, and now in this very strange situation, with just me and Sister Mary here in the auditorium, and you in some place you wish you could escape from to be here, you have become college graduates. And we're grateful because we need you. We need nurses, scientists, business people, and healthcare workers, educators. I wish we can give you all the graduation you deserve right now. I wish we can give you and your parents and grandparents, aunts and uncles and friends, the chance to hear your name called out and see you walk across the stage and receive your diploma. I wish we could celebrate you and all you've accomplished. We can't do that right now, but we will. What I learned from all this is that we all, and especially you, have witnessed something very, very powerful. That is, you have been tested and you did not blink. You kept going. And although you're entering a very different world from the one you may have expected, it's a world that needs you. I know, your parents know, and your professors know that you are ready for what lies ahead. Why? Because you are the great class of 2020, and you did not give up. We will do this again, live and in person. I don't know when, but I do know that I am over all this virtual stuff. You have been missed, and you will continue to be missed. Please stay safe and in good health, so you can do great things and make us proud.
Hello, class of 2020. I'm Dr. Jed Yaloff. I'm the chair of the Psychology and Counseling Department, and I want to wish you the very best as you move forward and congratulate you on finishing up and earning your degrees. Good luck to you in the future.
Congratulations, Immaculata University, class of 2020. Sending love to the students in the Education Division. Mwah! Bravo, guys.
Congratulations, 2020 graduates. I just wanted to offer my congratulations to you, and I want to say thank you for the privilege of being able to teach you during your stay at Immaculata. I wish you well in your journey forward, and again, congratulations.
Well done, my friends. Many blessings to all of you as you continue in your life's journey, making the world of higher education a place of innovation, integrity, and values. Our prayers and hopes accompany you. It has been my pleasure to be a part of your journey.
You who have prepared to be teachers, leaders, and scholars in colleges and universities nearby and further away, to each of you, congratulations. As you graduate this spring, remember that your commitment to learning is most noble when used to benefit others. So now call on what you have learned here to guide your dedication to serve many.
Dear class of 2020, congratulations. I am proud of you and all of your accomplishments. You are being tested, but you will survive. And much more than survive, you will thrive and you will succeed. It is part of your legacy as Immaculatans that you will live through these trying times, thrive and succeed through it all. Again, congratulations and God bless you. Be assured of my prayers and the prayers of all the IHM sisters. Congratulations.
Hello, class of 2020. Congratulations on your graduation. The future is all yours now. Go for it. May the Lord bless your steps and watch over you.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Wishing you all the best in your future endeavors. Congratulations.
Congratulations, class of 2020. From the entire Immaculata community, we wish you all the best.
Hi, my name is Stephanie Allen, and I'm the Director of Diversity and Inclusion here at Immaculata University. Congratulations, class of 2020. Your resilience, your determination, and your grit are just some of the characteristics that describe you. You have made it to the other side of your academic journey, and I could not be prouder. You have a great future ahead. Just remember, once a mighty Mac, always a mighty Mac. Congratulations.
Hello, I'm Dr. Mark, and this is Scott. We wanted to say, class of 2020, congratulations, good luck. We're all counting on you.
Goodbye, Scott.
Hey, class of 2020. Sorry for how your semester ended. It doesn't take away from what you achieved. Congratulations. Go on and do great things.
Congratulations, class of 2020. You did it. All the hard work has paid off. Enjoy.
Congratulations, class of 2020. We're very proud of you. We can't wait to see what great things you do.
Congratulations, Immaculata class of 2020. We're so excited for all of you. I'm sorry that we can't be with you in person to celebrate this great accomplishment, but know that we're all thinking of you and celebrating with you from afar. Congratulations.
Immaculata 2020 graduates, congratulations. My name is Sister Mary Henrik, and I'm the Vice President for Mission and Ministry. And I would just like to share this quote with you. It's one of my favorites. The only thing I know of tomorrow is providence will rise before the sun. God will be up loving us before you and I even wake up tomorrow. And that really is our charge in life, to go and love as God loves. Be blessed, thank you, and congratulations.
Dearest class of 2020, congratulations. You have done it. You have worked so hard, and you are graduating. You are going to be IU Mighty Max forever, and this is not going to break you. This is going to make you, and I cannot wait to see everything that you're going to do, that you're going to take all of this and turn it into awesome work. And know that even if you can't be here on campus together with all of us and all of your friends, that we are here for you. And just reach out. The whole community is here for you. And we wish you the best of luck and can't wait to see you back on campus whenever we're allowed. Take care.
I know that this has been a challenging time, but I really believe that you are all going to be stronger for it. Use it as an opportunity to take the time to think about your next move and what you want to do, whether it's in your career or going to grad school, but the world is yours.
Congratulations, class of 2020. My name is Sister Catherine Ward, and I work here at Immaculata. Dr. Seuss once wrote, "Don't be sad because it's over, be glad because it happened." So think about all the wonderful happenings that you have had over these past 4 years. Know that you are blessed by God, you are loved by God, and you are loved by us. Congratulations.
Hello, class of 2020. This is Sister Judith, and I just wanted to wish you heartiest congratulations on your graduation. Yeah, you have made us very, very proud. I know this semester and year didn't finish the way you wished it did, and you've been wonderful in showing your grace and grit through all of this. I hope that you continue to learn, to use your knowledge to share with other people. Remember, knowledge flourishes and virtue continue to flourish. The world needs you. God bless you, and I hope that you come back again and again. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Immaculata graduates. Just want to take this opportunity, since we can't do it in person, to thank you. Thank you so much for giving me the opportunity to meet you, teach you, and get to know you a little bit better. I wish we could do it in person, but I guess this is the next best thing. Go out there. You're going to be awesome. It is going to be a beautiful world to conquer. Congratulations again.
Congratulations, class of 2020, and especially our communication majors. We love you guys, and we can't wait to see you soon.
Congratulations, class of 2020. We're sorry we can't have you on campus this weekend to celebrate you and all of your achievements. But please know you and your family have been in our prayers during these very difficult days. What's so special about Immaculata is they make you believe anything is possible. And we know you're going to go out and do big things. Please know how proud we are of all of you. Congratulations, class of 2020. Go Max.
Hey, Immaculata seniors. Dr. Fonts here. Just wanted to say congratulations. Good for you. You've made it to the end of your academic career. The only thing I ask of you is you go out into this big, brave world and do amazing things. Don't forget about us and come back and visit.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. You made us laugh. You made us proud. You certainly made your mark at Immaculata. You have bright futures ahead of you. Congratulations. We'll miss you so much.
Your presence has radiated into our lives in so many ways these past years, and we know that you're going to continue to shine on in the world in so many ways. We look forward to seeing you at your graduation when you come back, and I have a message for you from the periodic table. You could see that? Pray periodically. Actually, pray even more than that, and you'll go far in life. God bless you.
2020, there is chemistry. Congratulations. There for you. This is Mona Zhao from chemistry, and I congratulate you for your achievement here at Immaculata, and hope you fulfill your dreams after, and keep up the good work, and continue to strive.
It's hard to believe that 4 years has already gone by, and in that time you've put in an immense amount of work, and we're very proud of you and your accomplishments. Our best wishes to you as you start your career as a professional chemist, and the one thing is, the doors on the hill are always open for you. Don't forget to come back and pay us a visit. We'd love to see you. Congratulations and the best of luck to all of you as you go forward in your careers.
Congratulations, class of 2020. You're a resilient group, and I know you'll go on to do wonderful things. I've enjoyed having you in my classes, and I can't wait to hear about your next adventures.
Hi, class of 2020. If you don't know me, my name is Zachary Drown. I'm the Assistant Director of Student Life here at IU. Congratulations to all the graduating seniors. You all worked really hard this year, and I look forward to seeing where you go in the future.
Hi, seniors. Sister Monica here. I'm so happy to have the opportunity to congratulate all of you on this amazing accomplishment of your graduation. Congratulations. I'm so proud of all of you, and I thank all of you for allowing me to be part of your life and journey these years. I also want to tell you how sorry I am that we're not able to celebrate with you at this time, but know that hopefully soon we'll be able to, and we look forward to that. Best wishes to all of you, and God bless, and know that IU is always your home.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. We are so proud of you. Keep in touch.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations on your upcoming graduation. We're going to miss you upstairs in the fashion department, coming to visit or for whatever, but please stop by once you've graduated. Take care. God bless you. You know we're going to be praying for you. Bye-bye now.
Congratulations to all our graduates, not only to our English majors, but to all the students that I met when they were freshmen in freshman composition. You've done well, and we're looking forward to all your great accomplishments. We're looking forward to seeing you back on campus eventually when you arrive here for your graduation. Good luck in everything that you do.
Hi, class 2020, Dr. Weichert here. We promised you a few years of some interesting challenges, and we really came through here at the end, so you got to give us that. Congratulations. Thank you so much for all your hard work, and we look forward to welcoming you back to campus as alumni sometime soon. Thanks, everybody.
Congratulations, seniors!
Congratulations from me, too. Sorry the end of your senior year was so lousy, but good luck moving on to bigger and better things. Cheers!
Congratulations, class of 2020. We miss you, we are so proud of you, and we know you will do great things in the future.
Hello, class of 2020. Congratulations on your upcoming graduation, and I wish you well as you move forward in the next phase of your lives. We will miss you, and I hope that you have many happy memories of Immaculata University.
Hi, seniors. So sorry that the semester didn't end up the way that you wanted it to, but please know that we are very proud of you here in exercise science and all the things that you've been doing. to finish up this semester strong. Amazing research on my part I've seen, and amazing amount of resilience for my exercise science students just doing their stuff from home. So congrats, and we will see you. When we see you, we will have a ceremony for you. So congratulations, everybody.
Hello, class of 2020. Congratulations. Sean Flannery here. Be safe, all right? While your post-college time may be starting amidst turmoil and struggle, it is not worth risking the endless future that you have for something short-term. So be safe and be proud.
Hey, class of 2020, Sister Jo here in the rotunda, wishing you congratulations and the best of luck in your future. After this whole quarantine thing is over, I say to you, get out there and do something remarkable. I'm so proud of you and so glad to have been part of your life while you were here at Immaculata. Best wishes. Take care.
On behalf of the History Department at Immaculata University, I want to congratulate all the seniors who are graduating this year. You have had the strangest semester in the history of the world, but you've weathered it and you've gotten through it, and we're all proud of you.
Hi, Immaculata seniors. This is Jeff Dunn here. I just wanted to say congratulations. We really are so proud of everything that you've done, and I hope that our paths meet again in the future when you guys are setting the world on fire. So thank you. I'm glad to have gotten to know you. You're fantastic. I wish we could have all done this in person. All the best.
Hi, Immaculata senior nursing students. Just want to say that it's kind of sad watching my babies grow up into real nurses. I am really very, very proud of you. And I want to say congratulations. And I know you're going to be great in your new careers. You're going to have that BSN and then the RN after your name. You got this. We're with you all the way. It has been nothing short of my pleasure to be with you these last 4 years. Take care. God bless you all. Bye-bye.
The last 10 years are often the hardest, but they're not supposed to be this hard. Listen, nothing is wasted. Everything is redeemed, even our sorrow and our disappointment. So hold fast to the hope that something new and beautiful is being born in you at this time. I look forward to discovering what that is when we meet again in the post-COVID world. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Hello, senior class. Father Bill here, up at Villa Maria Chapel, Immaculata. I wish you well. I certainly miss you. I was looking forward to your graduation, your baccalaureate, your award ceremonies, and all those things that this virus has kind of made a mess of for all of us. Just know that you're in my prayers. If there's anything I can do for you, don't hesitate to call. It can be reached at Immaculata. God bless and be well.
Hi, seniors. I hope you're all safe and well with your families at home. Things sure aren't the same here without you. These halls are way too quiet. The campus is too empty. We wish you were all here, but you're sure gonna have something to remember that no other class has ever gone through. So I'm sure that will always bring you together. We can't wait till folks are back and you have your commencement, and it's a top priority for us. So, you know, enjoy what's left of your senior year. Keep Zooming and doing all the things you're doing to stay connected. And you're going to be Mighty Max for the rest of your lives, so you will get through this. Thanks so much. Take care. Bye.
Congratulations, seniors. It was a pleasure working with you, and the best of luck with everything to come.
Hey, class of 2020. Your senior year and graduation is like nothing the world has ever experienced before. Though this chapter did not end the way you planned, you have spent 4 years preparing for this next one. Good luck, and I can't wait to see all the great things you guys do.
Just wanted to say congratulations to our seniors, all of our biology and chemistry students, and we congratulate you on this great event. And we're sorry that you can't be here in person, but we just want you to know that we're thinking of you.
Hey, class of 2020, Elise here from the Bruder Center. Although this isn't how you wanted to spend your graduation or what you thought you'd be doing 4 years ago when you started, don't let it in any way diminish your accomplishments. Be proud of yourself because you did it. From all the nurses in the Bruder Center, congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations, class of 2020. My name is Angela T. Kelly, and I have the privilege of serving as Vice President for Academic Affairs and Provost. Today is your day. Celebrate with those with you and those who wish they were with you. Celebrate your accomplishments. You have submitted papers and completed exams.
You were successful in clinicals, internships, practicums, and defending dissertations. Graduation is not just one day. It is a culmination of all you have done, all of your work, and your determination. I am so proud of you, and you should certainly be proud of yourself. I wish you all the best in your professional and personal endeavors. Let's face it, this spring certainly has not been easy, but you persevered and you will continue to persevere. I cannot wait to see you in person and look forward to your commencement ceremony. Go class of 2020.